Hi guys, this is Pranay and you're watching TechnoMaster. So guys, today in the studio I'm going to talk about the Huawei Honor 9i 2018 variant smartphone full specifications. And guys, lastly I will give my opinion. So guys, watch this video till the end, and if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then click on the subscribe button, and guys, then press the bell notification icon so that you guys will be get notified whenever we upload a new video. So let's get started guys. So firstly, let's go to the screen size. So this handset comes with a 5.84 inches 19:9 Full HD Plus top-notch display with 2.5D curved glass on the top. Now come towards the processor guys. In terms of processor, this handset comes with Huawei's own Kirin 659 octa-core processor with Mali T830 MP2 GPU. Now come towards the RAM and ROM guys. This handset comes with two different variants. The first variant comes with 4GB of RAM with 64GB of internal storage, and the second variant comes with same 4GB of RAM with 128GB of internal storage. Now, and micro SD card is expandable up to 256GB. Now, in terms of Android version, this handset comes with Android 8.0 Oreo out of the box, and dual SIM with 4G VoLTE support is also there. Now, come towards the camera guys. Firstly, let's talk about rear camera. This handset comes with dual rear cameras. The first sensor is 13 megapixel sensor and the second one is 2 megapixel sensor. And front camera of this device is single 16 megapixel sensor, and fingerprint scanner is there, and battery capacity of this device is 3000 mAh, and the starting price of this device is $218. That's roughly around 14,600 Indian rupees. Now according to me guys, at this price point, this handset is very good option to buy. So you can purchase this handset. So thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comment section below. And guys, make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more videos like this. Thank you guys. Okay.